Fans are wondering if Kuroko's Basketball Season 3 will be released on Netflix, as the first two seasons were. Kuroko's Basketball is an anime based on a sports manga series by the same name. The anime is directed by Shunsuke Tada and written by Noboru Takagi. The premise of the series follows the Taiko Junior High basketball team members as they all go on competing in basketball after they go to different high schools. The expected release date is due to season 1 having been released on Netflix on 15th January 2021. Season 2 followed suit on 15th May 2021. Based on the gap between season 1 and season 2, we can expect season 3 to follow suit and release around September 2021. While there has been no official announcement by Netflix to say if Kuroko's Basketball season 3 will be released on their site, fans can expect the series to release in the autumn of 2021.